following counties: Adams, Cumberland, Dauphin, Juliana, Lancaster, Lebanon, Harry, Schuylkill, and York. For today and tonight, no hazardous weather is expected at this time. And now the extended outlook for the period Monday through Saturday. The probability for widespread hazardous weather is low. Low pressure will continue to move into southeast Pennsylvania today, bringing a good chance of rain to most of the Commonwealth, while the northwest part of the state remains dry.